But the rest of the week, sun up to sundown, wake up to sleep, you are extremely accurate on what you eat. Pre-training, during training, post-training, breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack one, snack two, snack three, very, very important. Okay? Okay. So, in cricket you have equipment, bat, ball, pads, wicket, stumps. In nutrition, we say, how do we classify, how do we classify this? So as a nutrition scientist, I have to say, when I put this fuel inside the body, what is it going to give me? So for your general knowledge, for your learning, it is called carbohydrate, proteins and fats. So when you go to the hotel, you will write calories, carbohydrate, protein, fat. Simple. You have a bike, you have to go from here to hotel. Let's say hotel is 5 kilometers away on the bike. Your bike gives you only 4 kilometers to a liter. So you have to put more than 1 liter of petrol. Correct? So when you have to put more than 1 liter of petrol, there's extra in your petrol tanks. So what science has discovered is that there is something called calories or mileage. How many of you are wearing a Fitbit over here or a Garmin or a tracker? Very good, very good. Okay. One thing that you can do is you start understanding aapka jo har din ka kitna accelerator press karta hai. Ki how much of fuel you are spending. Does it give calories? Yeah. So it will give approximate calories. That calorie means your body requires that much of fuel. Now I'll ask you this question. Suppose, let's say she is consuming 2000 calories a day and she feeds herself only 1000 calories a day. What will happen to her? Breakdown. First is tiredness. First tiredness is mental. Second tiredness is muscle. Okay? And then over a period of time, breakdown begins to happen because the body has to break down your reserves. Where are your reserves? Your reserves are in your muscle and in your fat. Unfortunately, in women, fat is very conducive. Fat बोलते हैं मैं बाहर नहीं निकले कुछ भी करो तुम मसल से बात करो तो वहाँ मसल बोलेगा भाई I will come out, I will do खुदकुशी, I will sacrifice myself. So if you see cricketers, okay, they start the season, muscle tone is good, and then when they finish, they have broken into the muscles because the calorie intake is not matched. So one good thing is that you'll have trackers. I'm super happy. Because abhi aapko pata hai, yesterday how many calories did you check? How many calories? How much was it yesterday? 2700. Was a heavy day yesterday of training and all, or light day?
Morning
was heavy day. Are there heavier days than this? More heavier than this? So imagine you will go up to 3500 calories. Now I'll tell you, if you're an aam aadmi, a woman of your height and your weight will require only 1600 calories a day. So you now have to figure out, oh my god, I have to eat twice the quantity on a heavy day. Another secret. Whenever you train very hard, beja to band hota hai. Bolta hai, body ka overheat ho gaya. Abhi appetite nahi hai. So you have pressed full accelerator. Engine is fully overheated. Now body is saying, muscles are saying, stomach is saying, bhai, khana de do, khana de do. Brain bol rahe, overheat ho gaya, let us cool down the body. So if you notice, after a strenuous practice or tiring day, you don't feel like eating. Have you noticed this?
Yeah.
Extremely hot conditions, don't feel like eating. I have to now convince the brain, boss, you keep quiet. The muscles need to be fueled because she needs to go out and play next day. This is where your breakdowns are going to happen. So a lot of your strength will come from mental alertness, knowledge. Knowledge that I have spent so many calories, why mere ko khane ka hai? No, I don't feel like eating, this head is paining, I just have a glass of milk and go to sleep. You're not aam aadmi. You have got a jabardasti put it down. As long as you're not vomiting, you have to refuel your body. So I'll give you techniques. Like for example, and Tracy would know this, when an athlete overheats, you would have seen this in Wimbledon, they put towels on the back of the head. Or she says, go for a cold shower. Because the moment you use a cold shower, or you have an appetite, okay, which is suppressed, the cold drops your thermal control. There is a thermal control at the back of the head called the hypothalamus. That controls your appetite. So if body is overheated, can't eat. Body cools down, body says, chalo, theek hai bhai, kuch food de do. So you have carbohydrate, protein and fats. These are the badawa guys, calorie de diet. Then you have the micro guys. Vitamins, minerals. You must have heard, na? B complex, vitamin C, calcium de do, sports drink chahiye, electrolytes chahiye. Electrolytes are minerals. I'll explain how sweating works and stuff like that. So you will come to realization that even the water you drink is important for recovery. Okay? Next one. How many times a day do you all sleep? Once a day, twice a day? Twice a day. Good. Twice a day is good. Sleep as much as possible. Those of you sleep on the bus, excellent. Get as much as you can.